You legally can't say you like chicken if you scroll past this recipe. Wash and dry your chicken really well. All right, now it's time to get spicing. First, I'm gonna add a little olive oil, then some garlic, salt, and pepper. A little Worcestershire sauce, and one package of this. It's gonna add a lot of flavor and a lot of good color. Don't get too caught up in what I seasoned it with though. Do whatever you want, just use a lot of it. Give your chicken a nice little seasoning massage. I prefer to marinate overnight, but if you only got a couple hours, do a couple hours. Lay it down on a baking sheet when you're ready to go and bake it at 375 for 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, take them out and give them a flip, then put them back in for another 25 minutes. Now, if you want to broil them, that's totally up to you, but for me, they're perfect as they are. Now, just plate them up so they look nice. I like to add dried parsley because I feel like that always makes them look a little bit better too. These are so good. I hope you guys give this one a try.